little song.
Yeah, once upon a time, punk rock got on Top of the Pops. Who remembers Top of the Pops? See, we play to audiences these days and don't even know who Top of the Pops is. Fucking unbelievable, really. Thursday nights, Top of the Pops, remember that? Who's been watching Top of the Pops from 1978 and 79 on? And they can't show any of them ones with fucking Jimmy Savile on. Now then, we can't show them anymore. No, no. Because he shagged too many kids. Right, so they don't show those no more. I think the jury's out on the DLT ones. I don't know if they're going to show them anymore or what. It's a shame because it's fucking Dead Cities. That's it. That and Marquis Smith with the Spiral Carpets, fucking hilarious things at the top. Anyway, if you get a chance, watch it. It's a great shame they don't have, you know, if there weren't so many fucking paedophiles who were presenting it back at the time, we'd be able to watch it all. But I feel I'm getting on a bit of a sticky with it. Perhaps I better do another song. Anyway, yeah, there was a song in 1978 that was on Top of the Pops many times. It was Pete Shelley posing the question, have you ever fallen in love with someone you shouldn't have fallen in love with? And we know you have. Right, I'm like that anymore, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you.